I did it. I figured out what the next Call of Duty Warzone map is. It all started with a video from Sally as a dog. He thought there may be an Easter egg revealing the next Warzone map, and he was on the right track. Go to the hole at the airport. I drop down, I go inside, and I start investigating. Electrical tools? I was shocked. A, B, C, D, E? They're in such a specific order. So I write it down. What is this? I don't speak Russian, but I think that says stop. There it is, another stop sign. They know I'm getting close to solving the riddle. Let's try something. Nope, didn't work. Oh, nacho! Mexican food in Verdansk? Doesn't make sense. We're on to something. Next, I stumbled upon a broken screen. And that's when it hit me like a Mexican bowel movement. This game is more broken than that screen. Activision and I have something in common. We just don't know what we're doing.